Don't forget, wash your hands. Remember, preheat your oven. Preheat your oven to 300 degrees Celsius. Add a half a cup of butter, then cut it into sensible pieces. Then beat it! Sift the icing, sugar, and flour together. Mix flour and icing sugar with well-creamed butter. Then stir gradually. Stir until the magic happens. Put them in a little ball on the tray. Squish them with a fork in a crisscross pattern to flatten them. You mix all the sprinkles like this. And then stir them all up. Sprinkle the sprinkles onto the cookies. Like this. Put them in the oven for exactly 20 minutes. Up, up. Cookies! Now set them out to let them cool. And then put them in this for storage. Now time for the dishes. Aw, man. Put them in the oven for... Wait, how long do you put them in the oven?
That's gonna be a little...